Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. We're going to undiscovered thingy over here. Which is... Well, actually, first we're going to the reported crime. Right, and then there's this side job. Low. Somehow I missed it. It's near home, because I think this... These are the apartments. Oh look, I missed these. I haven't been by that way in a while. Yeah, I'd like to clear all these crimes and assault and progresses up. Make our way back there little by little. Walk. But first... Watch out! It'll hit you. Right, I'm headed for it. Okay. I can see it ahead too. I just wanted to make sure it was the right one. Is this two of them? Going on in here. The Wraiths. I don't think I've fought them before. Wraiths? Should I be worried about these guys? There's a gap here we can get in. Quite a few wraiths here. Right. I'm just gonna save, because when I scan, sometimes we crash. Switch the weapon. Thank you. Feels great, yeah! Don't you love it? All the bullets tearing right through you. Is that it? Is that it? Still in combat. I guess that is it.
Now make it quick, I promise.
Oh, nope. There's one more. Body identified.
I don't want to go like this.
You're still alive? Or is that somebody else? Hi! No kidding, enemies have been alerted. What were you saying? Now to collect all the goodies. Thank you. How many euros did I get? $87, okay. Yeah, we'll play the little game again. Actually, before I do that... I'll have a Holobites mint pie. Melts on your tongue and refreshes it, too. Components and such. Did I miss anything out here? Oh yeah. I didn't even loot this guy. There were more of them than I thought. That's a scary sound. There's no need for that. Oh, we got a computer here too. Massajas. Transport. From Vinny to Beth. Another transport on the way. Got the list below. Suppressor Max, Evade, Be Right Back, Psycho Levitison, Brisky, Ice 3 Cold, and Adoptine. Items? I need your help. I don't think I've read this one. From Loves... King. Dear Good Samaritan, I am desperate for your help. My name is Lovisa Korkonen. I recently lost my job as a custodian at Euro Business Machines because I was in a horrible accident last May. Now my implants are no longer compatible with my nervous system. I lost function in both legs, right eye, and left hand. Surgery is too expensive for me. My daughter is very ill and my new baby is blind and deaf. It is my dream to show her the world, but I know I cannot afford treatment for both of us. I humbly ask you for a small donation to buy new Kiroshi eyes so that my little angel can see her mother and sister for the first time. I will not forget your mercy and generosity. Mm-hmm. Okay. And if you believe that one, I got a bridge to sell you. Archive conversation with Grizzle and Ryder. Grizzle says, all done. Info from Bod? B-A-D? Checked out. Stuff was there. Maelstrom had no idea. Knocked him right off guard. Just one shroom got away, but we put enough holes in him. Ryder says, we'll find him anyway. Don't want any witnesses. Got it. Guy's bleeding like a burst pipe. We'll follow the trail. Ryder says, Nova, then straight back to me. Already got a buyer for the suppressants. Got it. We'll clean up and move out. Ryder says, okay, so we broke the code. 1987. Should work. Grizzle says, Preem. Preemo, buddy. There's a couple more things over here. Oh, yeah. I forgot to loot this person. 56 eddies. Stuff, a few things over here. I was wondering if I could get up there, but doesn't look like... No, it's not a platform. Never mind. Alright, so now... We have another... What do you call it? Don't walk. Reported crime. This way. And then we're pretty much done with this area except for the cyber psychos stuff. Oh, we'll be back for that at some point. It still says that's active. Hold on. 500. Wait a second. Dredged up? Wait a second. It still says it's active. Is this something I forgot to pick up or discover? Find the trail? Does it show up in here? Dark, damp, and the stench is enough to make you add to the muck, but there's always something interesting down here. Know what this place is? You'll find out soon enough. But before you do, you better check what's in that container. See what really went down here first. Alright, so I missed the container. I thought that was a gun. Well, I missed this. And I forgot to loot her. I'm getting sloppy over here. Blood? Am I supposed to scan this? Job updated. Plastic goggles. There's canals over here? Alright. Follow the blood trail. I had no idea. I thought it was just, you know, kill these people like normal. Oh, go down there. Before I go down there, is there anything else? Here, there's something over there. Scissor lift? There's something over here. Oh, there's a few things over here. Nothing important, but I'll grab them. Anything else? Oh, there's blood there too. Alright. What do I do? Just jump down there? Oh, I can jump up on here. And get over this way. Oh, this is interesting. Oh, well, there's stairs. That would have been helpful. Can I... Nope. I know this is going backwards. I just want to see what might be up the stairs. Any goodies? So I did not see this. Well, it's right past here. And I'm guessing this door is locked. Yeah. Okay. Alright. So this is the way we were supposed to go down like a normal human being. Search the container. I don't see anything new. Alright. So this guy was already dead. Did this guy kill that guy? A machete, an oxy booster, and an archived conversation with Kenton and Rye. Ray. Caring too much. Where's my... I got... get overridden. I'm just gonna double check to see if there's anything else unread. I don't think so. Okay, archive conversation. There's something in other there. Is there? Oh, it's the same one. Okay, never mind, it's just that, all right. Kenton says, SOS. Ray says, what's up? Got 2 pounds of lead in my gut, that's what's up. Someone set us a trap. Someone set us up the bum. Gina, Peter, Wacko, all gone. Ray says, oh, hell. Kenton says, made it out. I'm in the sewers. But if you don't get me out soon, they're gonna mark me or I bleed out. Got it, we're on it. Hold on, Chum. Kenton says, I'm trying. And then gets killed. Or was, which one was Kenton? That was a Wraith outlaw, so I guess they got in a fight. Oh, an overweight? Uncommon tire iron, 285 DPS. Non-lethal. Alright, so this will be cool to use, I guess, on these cyber psychos. I still don't want to go after them just yet. The electric baton is even better. 325 DPS. Alright, let's get rid of this. Machete, yeah, 365, 325. Steel pipe, 274, 294. Tire iron does more damage. Right. Cool. Awesome. Now we're not meeting with Takamura. We're going to do this. And then after that, do that. Oops. Can I get through here? Yeah. Sweet. Sawita, buddy. So we go up that way. I was supposed to turn there. Oops. Carajo. Thank you. Carajo means hell, I think. Does that mean it's down? There's like a little arrow pointing down. Oh, I gotta go down the ramp. Ping him. Only three, and we got a drone or something. All the way behind those containers. I want that thing, that drone, to come back. Coming back. Coming back around again. Ah, it's staying back there. Can I throw this far? I think it hit him. He was on fire. Oh, I hate these things. Stuck in this thing. Can't end like this, I tell you. He died on top of it. Nice. Thank you very much. What gun was that? Politica? Oh, he fell off. I wanted you to stay up there. I'm hungry, so let's have a Holo Bites grape pie. Nums. Alright, I think I always miss the save icon. It happened so quickly. Yeah, I'm gonna find the evidence. Don't worry. I haven't looted everything. Militech, I can't do anything with it. I can't loot it. Dehumanize, dehumanize. Power cells, chemical waste, small cyberware, and bio waste. Please keep help. Please help keep our city clean. Rare upgrade components. Alright, what we got here? Antenna. From Kazuie Arakawa to Hitomi Hamanaka? Job complete. Okay, McCarlson sent us a decryption key. Put up the antennas, quiet, have them transmit direct to me, standard frequency, and ping me if anything goes wrong. Wait a second, so McCarlson's doing what? Because I just met with him, like, I think last episode. Put up the antennas and have them transmit direct to me. So, are one of these people Kazuie Arakawa? Because then he's helping... Kazuie... Might be Banjo-Kazooie, for all I know. Pretest initiated, pretest results... I'm not sure what this is all about. NCPD scanner hustles. Ah, the irony. Those gang goons installed a gadget to track the cops, and now the cops can track them right back. Technology serves no man, it seems. Zero loyalty. Alright, these are reported crimes that are NCPD scanner hustles. So this one I did both all these, obviously. What did I? Are these the finished ones? No. Danger moderate. This is a new one. Find the antenna. Because I am looking for the reported... See, that's about Aaron McCarlson. These are all our finished stuff. Okay, so we'll go up there to find out what's going on. Alright. Good to know. I'm gonna finish looking around down here first. Actually, I don't know if there's anything else to find down here. There's something up there. Look at that. I saw that. Can I jump across? Fell off of it? Yeah. Aha! Oh, just a frag grenade. I'm heartbroken now. I don't suppose there's anything up here. Or there. Alright. Am I in combat? Was someone up there, isn't there? There's one way of checking. Let me save, so I guess we're not in combat yet. That red thing I'm seeing might just be the antenna. But just in case. Oh! It wasn't just an antenna. Your gun fell. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Hello. Archive conversation with Sawaya and Kerr? One thing led to another. Okay, it's interrupting my... Yeah. So Wyatt says, okay, I'm at the antenna. What now? Kura says, like I said, insert the dirty splinter in the slot beneath the panel and you're in biz. Right, except there is no slot beneath the panel. Should be a model name and serial number close to the edge. Yeah, Kura says, well, tell me. ZC8000/Z. Kura says, okay, one sec. Check the base left side. Should be able to remove one of the panels. Yep, there she is. Preem, good luck. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Oh, now we can read it. So wait, one thing leads to another. It keeps trying to switch me down to that. One thing led to another. Okay, so it's finished. I thought I picked up something else. Let's see if there's anything around here. Probably not. Oops. Don't fall off that. That'd be very bad. Pretty bad, pretty bad. Yeah, I had a feeling someone was up there. Oh, it's the antenna. Okay, so now... Actually... This side job here. Low difficulty. Alright, back that way. It's a, it's some kind of side job. And then there's assault in progress right near it. Kabuki, not yet. Danger moderate. I want to get my physical up a little higher before I do that, because I think this is all, yeah, boxing and stuff, and I'm not going to be too good at it, I bet. So, you know, in classic RPG style, you just level up until it's easier. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.